Wait, hey, what about this?
I mean, should we try it?
Well, it's not like we got a whole lot of choices here.
Okay, this is maybe the last place I would want to be right now.
So who's going first?
After you.
It's not so bad. You think this is the tunnel to the sanatorium?
Of course it is. Where else would it go? Chris, I know you're hurt, but you gotta move it, all right?
I'm trying, Ash.
Hey, we should close this, right?
Huh?
I mean, what if something's following us?
Yes, fine, close it. But we gotta keep moving. Can you just catch up, please?
Yeah. Who's there? Anybody? Jessica! Is it you? This is fucking crazy. Jessica. Jessica! Is that you?
Wow, great.
Oh, shit.
Shit, dead end.
No, I think I can. I think I can do it. It's like a rock wall. I'm gonna keep going.
Are you serious?
Get back to the lodge.
Shouldn't we stick together? Sam.
I'm sorry, I have to get Mike. With you or without you?
Just make it back, okay?
Girl, you could do it.
Alive, for a start.
Yeah, life's good.
Yeah. What the hell are you doing here anyway?
I was gonna warn you about the Wendigos.
I think I got it.
Yeah.
Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
Car.
Josh, he's gotta have it. He's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
It may have taken him down to the mine.
Wait, no more.
Holy shit! What the fuck? I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
Holy shit!
Whoa! Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
I wonder how much these sessions are of any help for you now. Just won't listen to me and things seems pretty... fucked up. So I'm gonna leave you now, Josh. It's time you learn. There's more to be afraid of that can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat. You had so many people who cared about you, who were willing to help. But at every turn, you choose to push them away, and now you're all alone. Though by the sounds and things, it won't be alone for long. No, you won't be alone for long. Deep breaths, Josh. Deep breath.
I trust you. No. You're not real.
You're all alone down there.
No, not again.
All alone. But you're with us now. Family.
Get away from me! Get away!
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
I didn't want you to die. I swear.
Capturing the Wendigos. Had them all tied up in these restraints. And I saw some real fucked up shit.
Wow.
I must have just let them all out when I blew the place up.
Smooth move. Fine. I'm going in.
but it's okay.
You sure?
I'm not dead yet.
Famous last words. Oh, it's crazy. I can't move my fingers.
I trust you.
What's the matter?
He's tripping or something.
Josh! Mike.
Josh! Hey, man.
Don't hit me, please.
Well, you were deep in it, man. Full mental jacket.
We didn't think we'd get you back.
Hey, let's just get the fuck out of here.
Okay. Josh, do you have the key for the cable car?
Yeah.
Here. Oh, God. See that over there? That means there's a direct way out. Come on.
Yeah. There's no way Josh is gonna make it up there.
Okay. If you help me up, I can go back to tell the others we're okay.
Yeah. Yeah, good.
You bring Josh back the way we came, and we'll all meet at the lodge.
Be careful.
Yeah, you too.
All right, let's go, you fucked up son of a bitch.
I'm sorry about before, man. I thought you killed Jess. I was wrong.
Oh!
Is that you?
Jesus, Chess. What the hell happened to you? How the fuck are you still alive?
Yeah.
How did you end up down here?
Mike and I were messing around and then it was...
What?
I don't know. I was by the window and there was all this glass and it was in the snow and then it was moving so fast. Fuck. And then I was just down here. Oh, God.
Can you move?
Yeah.
Come on, Jess. Cave in here.
It was me.
What?
I fell through that roof.
You fell this far? Jesus. Makes two of us.
Gwen.
I fell off a goddamn fire tower down here.
You're kidding me.
Thank you.
you look terrible.
It'll look worse if we stay out here. Come on.
How do you rate our chances of survival?
I'm trying not to think about it. Go, go, go!
Oh my God!
Run!
Thank you.
destroyed. Over. Hold on. I'm seeing something. It looks like there are survivors. Let's pick them up.
Stalking you at first. Did anyone else in your group think that?
Well, yeah.
Is it possible they could have killed him?
What? No. No, you don't understand. Don't you understand?
And if he attacked you?
He saved my life. And I watched him die.
He held it right up to my face. Right here, right in front of my nose, and he could have shot me. He almost shot me, the prick. I mean, you go out with a guy for however long and you think you know him, but man, this one really takes the cake.
I was right there, and I could have done something. I tried to do something. It wasn't good enough.
He was out of his fucking mind. He wanted to hurt us, okay? And I thought he was the one who attacked Jess.
I thought we were close. After his sisters disappeared, he'd come and talk to me. He said I was the only one who understood him. I thought we had a connection.
If you need someone to talk to...
I'm fine.
Sometimes, after a traumatic experience...
I said I'm fine.
You bringing in Meat Brain next? Gonna kick him around a bit for me?
I'm sorry?
Meat Brain, Mr. Muscle Brawn, Matt the Incredible Sulk.
Is there something we need to know?
Oh, no, nothing important except, you know, how he basically left me to die up on a freaking tumbling tower like a world-class douche nozzle?
You need to listen to me. I don't care if you believe me or not. It doesn't matter because you will. You need to go down to the mines.
What's in the mines, Sam?
I've seen what's down there, and I'd give anything to unsee it.
You spend